Once again, India are in Australia, but this time with the aim of achieving a rare treble. With Rohit Sharma missing the series opener and a 3-0 whitewash at the hands of New Zealand being their most recent test result, India arguably faced their toughest test down under to keep their slim chances of a third consecutive World Test Championship final alive. For Australia, back-to-back home defeats to India have hurt their legacy. And despite perfect cricket not being synonymous with their performance in the game's longest format, they still are the reigning and defending World Test champions. When the two giants face off in the opening test of the five-match series in Perth, expect nothing but a spine-tingling contest. India's biggest strength is Jasprit Bumrah's exceptional bowling, irrespective of the conditions. And Captain Bumrah's attacking intent would be crucial to the team's chances of a quick turnaround from the home series defeat to New Zealand.
Obviously, yes, we were disappointed and we were down that, you know, we had a tough series last time. But we are not carrying any baggages. We come with a fresh mindset, different opposition, and you learn from the changes that has happened in our team. So, yeah, we're not carrying any baggages from India and we're full positive and we're trying to put our best foot forward over here as well.
To prosper again in Australia, India would also need their number one batter, Virat Kohli, to be at his very best. Kohli's last Test 100 came more than a year ago, but Bumrah believes a Kohli special is just round the corner.
Yeah, I don't have to say anything about Virat Kohli, the batter. You know, he's one of the greats of the game. I don't need to, you know, have any anecdotes on giving him any kind of you know, special inputs. One or two series here and there can go up and down, but the confidence that he has at this moment, I have no doubts about, you know, where he's prepared and he's mentally switched on. He's looking to contribute, and the way I've seen him at training, he always looks, the signs are on him, so I don't want to jinx it by saying anything else, but yes, he's looking in very good shape.
To counter Kohli, Australia could turn to their captain, Pat Cummins. The fast bowler has dismissed Kohli 5 times in 12 test innings, giving away just 96 runs. After months of talking, Australia have been able to prepare quietly in Perth. Despite India being vulnerable, Australia would feel the added pressure of winning at home.
I'm not sure if it's pressure. Like, you know, you always feel pressure playing at home. You want to do well. Us as Aussies expect to do really well here at home. So we know they're a really strong side. And a lot of us, you know, were part of those most recent 2 or 3 series. So, yeah, it's a big series. Kind of not looking too far in the past. It's more, you know, every summer, whoever we're playing against, we want to do well.
A third successive home series loss to India would spell the end of an era. And a loss for India would mean a massive transition within their test setup. The anticipation has reached next level, and the next 7 weeks would certainly strengthen one team's legacy or revive the others. Sports Bureau, India Today.